close-range weapon that facilitates fluid combos and evasion. A close-range weapon set that lets you maneuver quickly and guard against attacks.
How's your gear holding up?
get to it. Who are they?
If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay. We've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Sword and Shield is a close-range weapon set that focuses on agility and dodging. It's great for beginners. Their attacks. Don't forget you can guard too. Monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
Ready for some vicious attacks.
been immobilized. Now's your chance.
A social hunter is a smart hunter. Remember to exchange guild cards with your peers.
Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
You can guard, too.
Okay, let's head back and report to the old man.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see. Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.